So 48,000 XP, then we get to fill 55, and then about 100,000 XP. 10 games. Why is no one for Summit? I've got Frequency. Frequency. There's my stats for you. 35 unstoppables, 4 nuclears. Top leaderboard in core. Top leaderboard in hardcore. Ooh, easy. Hopefully. I'm using the swordfish. Like, I wouldn't normally use the swordfish, but I'm going for diamond and dark matter, so. Yeah, swordfish. Dope headshots. Oh, he's big Ajax.
Medic on mission.
I don't normally play Ajax, but I know I was going to pick him to for the headshots. I don't like Prophet, because you throw the drone down, and he takes you. There might be an enemy right by you, but he takes you halfway across the map. It's just stupid. That's why I like Ajax, because you can just, if you see someone, just throw a flashbang at them. And yeah, it's guaranteed then. Whereas with the Prophet, the Twitch drone, whatever it is, you have to walk all the way around the map, so potentially get shot from many.
We have the advantage.
What is he doing?
Okay.
Oh my god, was he trying to switch the spawns on purpose? What are you doing as well? He's gonna get his head blown off. Ha ha, oh, so am I. Oh, right, I'm gonna play properly now. I'm gonna some right noobs. Oh my god, we have 3 kills. Nah. Mate, I'm sorry though, but how did I miss all of my
hostile UAV circling.
I swear to god, if this kid takes out the whole team, I was gonna say.
Enemy lightning strike radar detected. Hostile lightning strike incoming.
Well, this is hitting our spawn for sure. Yep. I should have just jumped around that window, but I'm pretty sure they put one there as well. I couldn't really avoid that then. Yes, teammate. Oh my god, they're all in here. Oh my god. Why is everyone here? This kid with the pistol. Well, I'm just shocking, aren't I? I don't get how none of these shots were hitting. Watch me get sniped now. Oh, there's a guy there! Oh, if I sprinted more, he would be gone.
Enemy UAV above.
Right, well, my teammates are absolute. I don't even know what they are. They're trash. Oh my god, move! Move! Oh my. Right. Charlie's so lucky. I'm done. I'm actually done. I'm backing out of this lobby. There's no point backing out now because it's free XP. Even if we lose, I get a couple thousand. Teammate, you are a spastic, I swear. Move! Stop following me, man! There's another guy. I'll get wrecked. kid with the pistol, man.
Our tact deploy beacon is offline.
Come on, Alex Lyre. Yes, Alex Lyre.
Yes, Alex Lyre.
Alex who? Alex Hill 2000. I know someone called Alex Hill who was born in 2000. That's weird though. I'm pretty sure. See that kid jump up with a shotgun? He's ruthless. God. Behind us now. There's one behind me, oh my god. Let's bring the comeback. Do you reckon it's possible? Oh, no way. No way. Which isn't possible, is it? Maybe. Oh, if we lose this, I swear down. Oh my! Oh, the clutch, man! Oh, the clutch! Oh my god, that was nasty! Oh my, this is nasty! The clutch for the kill. Oh, mate, this gun is lethal. It's so good. The clutch. Damn. We only had 3 headshots though. Did we get a merciless? No, we didn't. And that's right, kids, back out. That's right, kids. Back out, bruh! Back out! Well, yeah, well, I've seen. I was just. Oh, he has diamond secondary. He's down, bro. I was just about to say. Oh. There's so many dinosaur emblems, and then this one just like it's the meteor that killed the dinosaurs, but it's actually a nuke. That's quite funny. But he has diamond secondaries, man. That's pretty cool. That pretty cool, bro. I'm going for dark matter, but I'm dreading diamond secondaries. I basically have the rocket launcher gold. All I need to do now is just destroy like barbed wire and stuff. He's got Ajax. But after that, it's just the first pistol strife. That's dead easy. Just hardcore free for all, ghost, dead silenced, awareness or whatever it is, acoustic sensor. It's dead easy. Like 20 headshots a game. But the burst and the other pistol. They're not gonna be as fun. Let's say that. And the knife. Oh, the knife and snipers. They're the only things that I'm. I swear this N lad. All he uses is pistols. Like, how does he cross map me across? Did you three? Just two? No, we didn't. Hostile UAV circling. I swear to God, if he drops his streaks on us, I'm leaving. If he drops his streaks on me with a pistol. I wish there were kill cams in hardcore, man. You don't understand. Oh yes, lad. Teammate's going in. Okay then. This is not fun. That's gonna come for me. Oh, never mind. That wasn't even me. Oh! Right. I'm using this gun, man. Most close quarter, isn't it? This is our helicopter, surely. Yeah, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! The teams are popping off. The team is gonna get him, sure. Strike team's popping off. You've got this. Bottom of the leaderboards, let's go. UAV standing by. UAV. In position. ECM deployed. UAV at 50% chance. The game's gonna end, so I'm gonna chopper getting killed. I need ammo. I pick up some kid's gun. Oh, he has a pistol. Oh, I got last kill with a pistol. I got second on the leaderboard. This guy's already said it's 26-0. Oh my god. His aim was a bit shaky there. I thought he was the 26-0 with a pistol, but yeah, that was on the enemy team. Let's go random. What was that? No. Let's put stock on. I got a camo yet? No. What am I on? No. 64 out of 75. Alright, we'll use the swordfish then. Slums again. Slums is good, but too small. Well, for headshots anyway, the type of playstyle that I'm using. I'll play Summit. Summit's good. Right. Summit is the best. Summit is the best. I'm the highest level. Oh, no, I'm not. They have a Prestige 6. What's he got? Why has he got close company? Why did he have, like, the worst... Oh, wow, look, he's in phase. Oh, But yeah, we're gonna be prestiging, and then. Let's play Ajax again. We're not gonna go on any streaks, are we? Alright, let's go.
Black Ops, weapons free.
There's normally people around here, they're gonna rush. No. Oh, that was a headshot then, come on. I love this swordfish because you don't have to be dead accurate with it, because the burst lasts so long. If you're not accurate when the first shot hits, you can still like just flick it up. Teammates, please don't rush the spawns too much. I think the spawns are flipped for sure. Oh no. Get back here. I'm sure he went that way.
Hostile attack deploy beacon online.
Oh no, that's bad. Where's that attack deploy? They are spawning behind us. Nice. As a kid, what are my teammates doing? I swear, if we got spastic again. I think
deploy beacon is offline.
I have spastics again. Oh my, I just got sniped. I hate that noise when you get sniped. So annoying. Please say they're not upstairs. Yeah, all three of them upstairs. Where even is that? He just got a clat on me as I was climbing over. That's mad, that. Right, what are you doing? He's using a semi-auto sniper. Where's he going?
We have the advantage.
Let me push him. Teammate's gonna get all these kills now, isn't he? Oh no. Or not. What are you doing? Move!
Hostile attack deploy beacon.
That takes no skill at all. At least Ajax takes skill, because he doesn't have a reticle, so you just have to know where the exact center of your screen is. But that, mate, that's an enemy. You were a retard. I thought I got that guy, so I stopped shooting.
Close. Make it official.
There's no one there. Whoa! Okay, alright. I should have missed my shots on that guy. I was a bit rushed because he was gonna go up the stairs and I didn't. What are you doing? Oh my god! Jump, go and jump off the map. What are you doing, man? Please go away. I can't kill you anymore. Oh my god. Ooh, it was me. Ooh, that was pretty nice. I'm holding my UAV on the kill cam. Boom, character was invisible then. Only 7,000 XP. What attachment? I think suppressor would actually be really good on this. I don't know though. Look at all them maxed out. Oof. Love how these are the only two that I have gold and they're maxed out. I haven't even touched the SMGs yet. I've played with snipers a bit. I'm gonna get it. Oh, we're in Summit again. I'm bored. Just played this map. I think they've reset the map/mode stats because on this map my average kills on CDM was like 30 and I had like a 6 KD, but it's reset now. I don't know what's going on with it, but. Wait, crashing, I'm gonna play Ajax again, don't I? Let's just go for some headshots. Just use this gun until we get it gold and then prestige and then. Oof. I think I have this gun permanently unlocked anyway, so make a class with it after I've leveled up. Consider all contacts hostile. We've taken the lead. Is that guy jumping? I thought I saw someone there. Probably wasn't the same guy who I killed. Bro, you don't. Why is he pushing so far? No. What? You don't push so fast, man. Can you not even do that? I don't know. That guy was a spastic. He should have killed me then. But he didn't. So what? Oh, teammate! I hate people who play hardcore, but they're not hardcore players, if you get what I mean. Like, they just react to everything. You not do that. That was so lucky. There's a guy down there. Is he gonna push up? Is he gonna force me to push up? Oh, if you killed me then. Friendly tac deploy beacon offline. Yeah, alright. I could have had to play the game there, but oh well. Right, yep, he immediately sees me, just switches. Sorry. Oh man, I literally, as soon as I pulled out my 9 bang, I was like, nope, I'm dead. Oh my god, man, come on. When is this? That's a teammate. Yep, I knew it. I potato on one guy and he hunts me down, I swear. It's just, I always get killed by the guy who I potato. Teammate, yeah, he's dead. He's dead. You don't have to shoot him after he's died. Oh my. What was that? That was so nasty. I really hope that's play of the game. Go away. Okay, he gets a fully auto. I'm sorry I couldn't kill you there, save you there, teammate, but I was trying to kill the enemy first. Yeah, game's gonna end. Let's wait here for a bit and get anyone. Wait, I just realized that. There was a guy. I really want to get shooting at. I really want to get that wrong way. Whoa! What are you doing, my man? I see you. Bang the teammate. Rip. We switched. That's the teammate. I'm dead sure we switched. Yeah, we have, because our teammates are shooting up there. Oh, well, I'll push them.
UAV available for tasking.
Oh, the collapse. To finish it off. Please be there with my triple. What? Whoa. Okay. You better get more than triple. 1, 2. 3 eyes, because he got 2 headshots. Mine was so much better. I jump shot a guy, do a 180 on a guy who's shooting at me, one tap him, then wall bang someone through a wall. That was so much better than that. He just killed 3 people, just casually, just killed them all. The 7KD. Should I take off chopper and... No. No, we got a party. My Tid... 9,000, that's like one game. Direct action kills, doesn't that mean kills with a gun in your hand or with fists or whatever, so non like score streaks or anything? Because I'm pretty sure I've had like 6,000 kills with my chopper or whatever. In fact, I'm going to check score streaks. I've had 838 kills with the chopper, 655 kills with the trike team, 66 with Hellstorm. That was like all the, yeah. 5 with, oh, okay. Love how people like insta lock on Clash. Stupid. I don't think we even got a headshot that game. That's like, we need a headshot now. Love this like rose gold bronze colour. Pretty nice. Oh, my phone's ringing. BRB. My phone's ringing. I'm gonna have to leave my controller like this. If I walk off the map now, rip me, but BRB.
We've taken control.
Back and I haven't died. Woo. I guarantee we're losing though. I guarantee we're losing. I laugh I'm not bottom of the leaderboard. I knew it. Oh no, we're winning. I'm back, let's go. See if we can get top of the leaderboard. Can we? He's literally on my exact route. How's that? Usually means there's a guy there. This guy died from. I swear I got shot from behind. I did as well. These guys are actually. Well, that glitched out. Oh, there's another guy there. Oh my god. Right, well, we got the UAV. Alright. Oh, we did flash some people. Yes, I got him, see mate. That was nasty though. You defeated the object, mate. I got killed by a 9-bank, wow, I was that weak. I got killed by... Yeah, mate, you did. Actually, no, you're not. There's still a guy there. There's still... Oh, yeah, we're top leaderboard already. We were AFK for like 2 minutes. Hold on a second, somebody's join my party. My party. I've got Nat type with them though. They can't aim. I'm pretty sure I just threw that off the map. I did as well. I don't wanna lose this. There's actually two of them. Right then. Right then, right then, right then. Stay still, you won't be able to get me. Don't challenge the almighty shield. Oh. Swear I saw someone there. Not throw this off the map this time. There's gonna be someone here. There. Somewhere, probably. I need team killed. Trash. One word. Trash! Yeah, that's what I am. Lol. Take the win. Why is there... I love it how they're actually camping like that. That's a kid there, isn't it? Oh, cool. Made a comeback. Going for them headshots, you know? That's an enemy. Oh, I killed the guy who I wasn't shooting at, and then when I went to flick onto the guy who I wasn't shooting at, he was already dead. That put me off then. There's no one there. Yeah. Operation complete. Nice work. Whoa. I just unlocked the combat knife. That means I'm level 55. Oh wow, nice feet. He's just shooting at their feet. Watch him kill a teammate in the process of killing the enemy. That's why it's play of the game. That's completely why it's play of the game. He would have only had 3, but no. He had 4. Well, he didn't, because, well, I've had a guy who spawned in Chaos, in like, TDM or Kill Confirmed, whatever it was, and he turned around with a rocket launcher and just blew up the whole team, and he got kicked, but that was play of the game. Like, they need to change that. Basically beat Prestige 6. I need like 30,000 kills, man. That's mad. It's not that bad though. I can get 1,000 kills a day. Thing is, I could well be Prestige Master by now, but I just don't play the game enough. Like, look at this. I played the game 3 days, 11 hours, my score permit is 406, I played 686 games. This Mad Bob Swattle, he's got Dark Matter, by the way, but yeah, he's played it for an hour longer than me, but he's less, like, he's not as high of a level than me. So this is what I mean, if I played the game as much as, like, the Doom Clan or whatever, I'd be, there. Yeah, that's it. But no, if I just played the game for like 8 hours a day, I'd be Prestige Master by now, surely. So I can Prestige in about 12 hours. Spamming. Rapid fire spamming.
It
But yeah, once I hit prestige 6, I'm gonna prestige that and end the stream. Because I don't know. I swear there's a guy down here. Let me camp this. Let me camp this. Watch this. Oh my god. That's so an oh. This is nasty. Shall not see me. I'm the sneakiest of the sneakiest. I say that and just burst a load of shots and miss. Without using a suppressor. Should I camp on the big rock? Oh. That's why I love the dying bound. I'm running lightweight, aren't I? Yeah, I am. There's only one way to find out. Keith. Oh. Okay.
The UAV, bro. Let's pop the UAV. Pop it.
UAV MTL 50% check.
50% already. How did I not kill that guy? In my first burst as well. How did I not kill him? There's a kid over there. Oh, he's gone. I'm nine banging him. I knew it! Oh, he's the AFK guy. I just, that's just a waste of a 9 bound.
UAV has left mission area.
Ah! I thought for sure I was dead then, but... All the noobs are playing this now. Oh, I say that and I just completely mess up. But yeah, because it's in one of the featured game modes, it's like, oh, hardcore team deathmatch, I'm going to play it. And then they all play it. It's actually pretty cool. But 360. Oh. Oh, what was my aim? I didn't shoot. My sight was literally on that kid for ages. But I just didn't shoot. I don't know if I'm spastic or what, but what is that? What is that? My sight was on him. Let's flashbang it now. No way that's the enemy.
UAV,
oh my god. I am the luckiest person ever, because I would have died then. I'm such a faggot. Oh, never mind. they were getting so mad at me. I was just spraying it. There's a guy. Right, if he hasn't got gold and there's a guy AFK, why didn't he go for a headshot? I was basically AFK, I was just staring at a wall. But if he hasn't got gold, then let's kill him. Nice one, mate. I'm shooting at two people and you just walk in front of me. I don't care that you killed him, I still kill you. Nope. is a teammate. That's why you don't. What are you doing, man? How did that not kill him? I was literally lining up the headshot, and then as I line it up, he just goes. He just like. Oh my god, how are we not losing this? The first game in level 55 and we lose. Come on, man. I think it's my teammate's fault, you know. It's not even me. No, it's not. Yeah, it's just completely my teammate's fault. They have a Mantis. Who even runs a Mantis? If I heard that a week ago, hostile Mantis inbound, I'd be hyped. I'd be like, right, rocket launcher. Because you need to destroy 5 Mantises or sentries. And nobody runs them. You can tell they use care packages. Because if ever an enemy team has a Mantis, they use care package. 100%. Every time. Because nobody actually, like, who runs along the source streets and goes, UAV? Nah. Strike team? Nah. Helicopter? Nah. I'll run the Mantis. Like who does that, to be fair? How did I not kill him? My shot was dead on. That one hurt our reputation.
Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, okay, he's going for headshots. Watch this. Oh my god, it takes him that. See, what were my teammates doing? They're just oblivious to what was actually going on. It's so funny. It's funny. Oh, we got. Well, what even is that? Seaside. Nope. I'm not playing Seaside. Wait, did I just say that? Never mind. Ajax or Crash?
Ajax. And I'm going for headshots. Oh, I'm going for headshots, everybody. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa.
Right. Let's get to the headshots. And Prestige. Yeah, like 4 more games. We'll probably have the headshots and would be able to prestige.
Exercise extreme prejudice. We've taken control.
What was he doing? I think if that was later on in the game, he would have killed me. So I really don't know what he was doing. He was just shooting at a lorry or a truck, whatever it was. I don't even know. Shoot me, come on, shoot me. I'm an enemy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Watch him die now, because he got his head blown off. You ready? Ah. Watch him walk around the corner. Never mind. I was going to say, watch him walk around the corner and get a quad feed. But no, that would not be possible in the state that he was in. I thought I was closer to that then. It still worked, but it's my way. Yay!
It's
spawns are gonna flip, aren't they? Oh my god! Oh, he's actually camping. My aim's shocking. What is this man? Walk around this corner, is he still gonna be there? Cause he's just sat there already aiming. But when I walk around the corner, I have to line it up. There's a guy there. I thought I saved you then, teammates. Oh my god. Right. Everyone on their team's using the ICR. I'm honestly doing terrible. I can't even play. Quad feed now. What? Teammate. Right. When I'm trying to shoot someone, can you not walk in front of me, please? It's really annoying. I don't even have the 9-bang anymore. Yeah, I knew he'd kill me. Like, you know, he got me killed, but so I decided to get him killed by actually killing him. But I don't know. Right, some guy's using pistol. Ooh. He's gonna walk around the corner. And, oh, teammate. Oh, he got a double, to be fair. I thought he got that guy though. I swear, having bad teammates, it makes you play worse, because they don't know how to control the map. They rush forward into the enemy spawn. Just, they pre-fire everything that moves, including teammates. Right, there's a guy there. You know what? You know what? I'm going in. Never mind. Teammate, you're such a spastic. Oh, I did actually get someone, what? I thought I got him then. I did flick 100% accurate onto him. But well, we got the massacre camo. I'm not bothered that I died. We're still doing the worst on our team. Hit marker. That's my teammate, isn't it? No, we won. That game was shocking. I had 9 kills and 7 deaths. That was just bad. That was actually shocking. Why is my... Look at this, man. That was the noob as well. He just shoots at everything that moves. Mad. Can't wait to get diamond tactical rifles. Only 7,000 XP. No, let's play Icebreaker. We have 75 out of 100. All these are going to be easy, man. Because these are just easy. And I'm slowly seeing that dark matter just rise up. We're almost halfway there. And I only have 2 things at diamonds, so... Apparently you need, like, 5, and I have 2. What else do I need? What do I need, actually? I need half the submachine guns. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's only about 15 weapons there. I should be able to get it before Christmas. If I just get 1 gold gun a day before Christmas, so I've got like 2 months, two and a bit months. No, less than 2 months. Just less than 2 months. But it's gonna be good. Why haven't I got a gun? There we go. Well, how close are we? That doesn't even say in this bit, okay. Right, does it say now? I can't even open the pause menu now. Okay, so that was about three. Two games. That was two games, but I didn't do well in those two games, so. Oh yeah, they took out the head glitch on this map, didn't they? I say they take out the head glitch, and then you just see that kid with the. Oh, it's Mikey. Oh, it's Mikey. Faris boy. Oh my god. Yeah, look, they took out the head glitch. That's just deadly. Teammate, you're such a retard. Oh yes, and shooting at an enemy. Oh, I know. I'll just walk in front of you and completely just. Oh my god. I'm going this way. I'm gonna pick them off as they come out of their spawn. I did get him with the first burst. Right, teammate, you just pushed me off the head glitch there, mate. Because you can, if you run into people, you can actually move them. I was on the head glitch. Right, watch this. Some guy's going to be following that round. Never mind. Maybe following it a bit far away. I was trying to wait for him to come around the corner rather than actually shoot the drone. But it didn't really work. No way, spawn's flipped. Yeah. That is a guy. Teammates, they're both gonna die. They're bunching up. How was that not a headshot? If I could zoom that in and slow it down, I'm pretty sure it would be. Well, the bullet. Oh, this is why there's no head glitch. They took it out on this side. I should have hit fired that. Surely one of those bullets would have hit if I hit fired it. This is the thing with the.
We're winning this.
With the burst guns. You have to aim above their head and drag it down. Because they have no recoil. Sometimes. Like, I like the vapor in core, but in hardcore, if I'm using the vapor, I do so bad with it. Because it doesn't have any recoil. I'm used to controlling the recoil. So that's why I like the ICR, because it's just a little bit bouncy, you know? No idea where they're spawning. That was weird, that, as soon as I shot that. Oof. Is he using ghost? Whoops. Sorry, teammate, but it had to be done. Ah, it had to be done as well. Ah! No, I didn't. Didn't mean to. Sorry, teammate. Sorry, bro. Spawn's flipped again. I don't think we've cleared out the spawns, but I know they flipped. There's gonna be a guy popping on his head glitch any second. Why has no one been on the head glitch yet? I'm surprised. Teammates, if you're both there, I'm gonna go behind. Oh no, it's. Yep.
Enemy UAV above.
Yeah, they put that there as well. That actually creates a really nice tight angle. I'm in the spawn here, this is so dangerous. But what if we're dangerous? But what if I'm dangerous? Boom, 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 boom. Anyone on the head glitch? Teammate just got lasered, so that means someone's there. Dog. Oh, juked. Yes, teammate. Never mind. No, teammate. Is he going around the back? Never mind. Game's gonna end. I hope my chopper gets at least one kill. Never mind. Didn't even get a kill. Oh well. Well, I thought that was me then because of my camo, but I remembered that I changed the camo. Double headshot, bro. We got 9,000 XP. That's like 3 more games. Let's go icebreak. Why do people like Seaside? I don't like it. It's not good, man. It's not good. Wait, they've buffed snipers. Yeah, they have.
They've buffed snipers in Black Ops 4, but what?
Ah, oh well. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Locked and loaded. Get a move on, boys. Black Ops 2. Yay! Make us proud.
Chicken.
If we lose, if we're severely losing,
we have the advantage.
Whoa, hello, teammate. I want. Come on, man. I was messing around with my teammate. There's another one here. I so wish there were kill cams. What's this then? What's this then? Oh, whoa, this is a really good start. Oh, if that was my burst rifle, I would have got all three of them with some of it. Let's shoot this directly up. Does it come down? It doesn't even come down. Goes into space, boys.
Boys.
What? 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 How? Teammate, stop grouping together, mate. Watch this on the feed now. They're gonna get tripled. How was that not a headshot? They're gonna get triple killed. I swear to God. Mate, this Terza kid, he really knows how to pre-fire. I should've, yep. Yeah. Oh, nice one seeing me. I'm not losing that bad, you know. It's just because I'm last on it. Mate, they're using SMGs in hardcore. The two shot kills in hardcore. What are you doing? Give him some warning shots. If your teammate tries to shoot you, just give him some warning shots that you're not scared to kill him back. Spawns have definitely. Never mind. There's not enough of them are dying. What the hell? That kills you so fast. Oh, that was a nice sensor dart. Teammate should get that kill. That's not a bad place for a sensor dart, because the enemies will never suspect it. That's an enemy! I was looking at the minimap, looking how nice that sensor dart is. Look at that, they don't know where it is. Laugh if they destroyed it though. Laugh if it just came up then. Your friendly sensor dart has been destroyed. Why are the kids there? They never look there. Right, teammates, can you all stop bunching up and play the game properly, please? You just got bummed. Didn't even get to destroy it because it ran out. Quite a few time. I'm all bunching around at the back of it. You actually run in front of me. Oh, I was gonna line that up for a headshot, but he moved. He would have killed me as well. If I continue to line that up for a headshot. Getting a shot. Oh, they have a sensor dart. Oh my god. That's funny. Oh yes, they don't have a... Look at this nasty head glitch in the spawn. That's look at that! That's a nasty head glitch. No one over there. These kids, they love jumping around, don't they? Jump around every corner like this. Yeet. 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 So then they slide, then I'll jump up here and go. Oh, no one there. Yeet. They'll jump around every corner. I did so bad. 11 kills. Oof, that is shocking. Guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. Lol, I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Let all. ha 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 ha